So who has question, who want to ask any question?
Сандерши, что ты подразумеваешь, когда говоришь dry energy? We've been so much moving, so much speaking without reason. And don't cry.
Что? Сухая энергия.
Может быть, много движения, много разговоров без смысла и с целью показать что-нибудь, чего не существует. И слезы не текут. Может быть, что-то другое, I don't know.
What do you mean when you say dry energy? Is it that when we talk or move too much without being present or trying to show something which is really not, or when tears are not coming, or maybe is it something else? What do you mean by dry energy?
Dry energy is not like a no much loving energy. When much male energy, then become dryness. No much love, no crying much, no flowing much. In this way, I say, because yesterday in Vipassana, all men, no any women's. So I say, already is dry. When female come, woman come, then more heartily energy come. With man's more, man means more mind. Woman means is heart. But it is not all man in mind or all woman in heart. Sometime man also in heart, sometime woman also in mind is coming. But when more energy, more male type, male, man, then more dry energy happen. So yesterday we have Vipassana retreat, 2 days, no any woman participate, only man, and this is also Vipassana very male technique, male energy. So then I say, this is like dry means male energy, more maleness, more mindness. So in this way I say, now loving is missing. Just last two, three days is happening. Otherwise, okay. But as in everyone, sometimes dryness come, sometimes loving happening. Sometimes you feel love, sometimes feel very dry. Dry means no love feeling, only busy in mind. No enjoy, no present. So then when you in mind, your energy become dry. Dry means you not flow to others. Your love is not going, you not in love space. And then your, but just when mind want only thinking about me. No, just like make very boundary, like a wall. And he don't want to go out of wall, and he don't allow anybody come in wall, just in his closeness. For meditation, it is right. meditator become dry. It happened. When you going in meditation, slowly, slowly you become one, on, and become no flow. So sometimes I say also, like two type people, man and woman. Man mostly going in meditation way, mind like to meditation. And when anyone has, who has meditation way, his way is meditation, very okay, but one dangerness coming in him. He can be dry. He can be close himself only, not flow. If meditator become dry, means something going, it is going wrong. Therefore, we have using some techniques of meditations. In every techniques, in end, has dance, celebration, music, singing. Because you should not be dry. So, meditation okay. Make it, when you be on, you will be full of love. But then you need to flow this love. Then you will enjoy. If you not your flow, you not flow your love, you will not enjoy. You not enjoy anything. Like a, just yourself. Very, no flow, no feelings, no anything. Nothing is happening. So, meditator can be dry. If he become dry, then he going wrong side, some wrong direction. And other way is lover, love, devotion. Devotion can be flow very easy, easier. For them very easy to flow, moving, going out. But they also has one danger point. They can be lazy. If lover become lazy, means going wrong, something not right. If meditators become dry, something not right. Meditator should has to be flow. When he going in meditation, slowly, slowly he coming on, and flow close. He close the flow, stop the flow. And lover always flow, he not stop himself, always out. Looking out, he, for him everything is you. For meditator everything is me, I. He coming in I, lover going in you. And has to be both. Therefore meditation techniques is doing, you come back to yourself, come back to your own, and flow also. Whatever you gain, whatever you get, flow. Buddha has gave only one technique, Vipassana, very male technique. And he with him only man, very in the end he allowed women, very end. Mostly whole life he working with man, meditation. But he knows Vipassana is very meditative, very on. And also only man, very soon they can be dry. Will be dry. Can be dry. No flow, no love feeling. So then he say in every sitting, after every meditation, 1 hour do, 2 hours do. And then he say just you make pray. Make a wish. Whatever I get in this meditation, love, peace, quietness, silence, joy, whatever I get, it is go in whole world, go in everywhere. Every my whole, my joy, my all relaxation go, my all peace go to world. So this is right thing. You have to be on also, and you have to be flow also. Then your both wings are ready. If one wings are ready, other is not ready, you cannot fly. If this one is ready, this one not ready, you can't fly. Both should be ready and perfect. So this is love and meditation together. Then journey very perfect is going. So therefore in meditation after, here also I say, do music. Do mantra, do kirtan, do song, do dance. As when you listening, talk, this is just you coming in mind. Mind is listening the mind. Mind is getting quiet. But has to be come in flow. Has to come back in flow. Then both is ready, right. Meditation also do. And love also should be. For meditator. For lovers, no need to say love. They already love. They without stop loving, flowing out, giving. To them, say, please stop. Be with yourself also. Come back to yourself. Otherwise, if always out, you will not feel yourself. You will be not relaxed. Okay, love is there, but not relaxed. Not silent, not quiet. So both is should be both. So if one hand is ready and one hand is not ready, you can be dry. Meditators can be dry very easy. And Vipassana is very meditative. When you coming, slowly your flow of finish. Your journey will be like you going in desert. Only vast sand. Hot sand, no greenery, no air, sun is hot, sand is hot, and you have to walking. No enjoy. So if love have together, then some greenery will be there, some cloud there, some natures there. You can enjoy. You can flow in nature, you can flow. If only desert, only sand, you will be not flow. You say, where to flow? This hot desert, hot sand. No anything looking, only vast field, land of land, no anything. But when you going, greenery also there, you can enjoy. You can sit, you can look, you can flow with nature, mountain, river, greenery, and you can flow. Then journey is very easy. Then you going journey, inner journey, like a meditation with dance, with love. Then journey is very light, very flowful. You don't know when journey is happening and you gone. So for meditator, I say, should be, love has to come. You have to flow. Otherwise, soon you will be dry. And for lovers, say, don't be lazy. They don't want to do anything. Who are lover? They say, okay. I found a master, enough. I don't do anything. He do. This is my work, I did, I find him. I took sannyas, now his responsibility. Even master say every day, meditation, one meditation minimum, one meditation, two meditation. They're not doing. very difficult. Dancing, okay, dance can do. Singing can do. But singing with also going. Dance with also going. You have to flow. But after every dance, if you like dance, okay, very good. 30-minute dance, 40-minute dance, then after 50 minutes, sit. Sit quiet. Then whatever your energy is, wake up in dance, body energy, mind energy, wake up, that energy work in you, inside. Only that energy is work in you when you sit. When you don't do anything, not doing, then your energy working, you don't know what working, how work, but energy will work. Energy heal you. Because energy is wake up and healing you. But if you dance and do not sit, then the energy is waste. Just energy going in another work, another way, not in you. So both is right. For lovers also, need to sit sometime, every day. For meditators, sitting anyhow they like sit, to them, to dance, singing, flowing, creativity. Otherwise they will be dry. So this thing I say. For man is very dangerous, they can be dry very easy. Already very serious. Woman not so serious. Woman is smiling. Man always no move. Very strong. So they need to love. When love and meditation together is happening, both hand is ready, both wings are ready, then you fly. Like inside you will be like a Buddha. When you sit, close eyes, finish everything. Rock, like a mountain is sitting, one rock is sitting, no any movement. And when come outside, open eyes, be with pupil, be with friends, looking the world, then like a Meera. Meera is one woman who been enlightened. And she has only one way. She is very much devotee of Krishna. Biggest devotee, 500 years before. And Krishna was 5,000 years before. And Meera from childhood, after birth, she remembering Krishna. Because in Krishna, in her very much. Because she been with Krishna when Krishna was alive. She was one gopi. Been with him, play with him, living with him. From childhood, whole some life, some years. So she has very strong inside Krishna. So when she born, and she just remembering Krishna. Always take one statue. She has one statue of Krishna. And keeping with her. Sleeping with Krishna. Eating, first Krishna you eat. Talking with Krishna. Like everything with Krishna. Krishna is his like beloved. His master, his beloved, his everything. And this is her way. Devotion. Love. She is singing for Krishna. Crying for Krishna. Fight with Krishna. Love with Krishna. Everything with Krishna. Because this is devotion. No anybody else for her in world. And she reach. And she has very love way, devotion way. Often she sing. She say, if I know love is very painful, she say, I am love. She loving. And she said, this love makes me very pain. Sure, love makes you pain. Love make how I can meet, how fast I can meet with my beloved. This is love. And she said, this love is very painful. If I know love is painful, I say to whole city, don't do love. Don't love. But she knows she can't be without love also, because this is her way. She is not doing any meditation. She is just remembering Krishna, singing for him, being with him, and this is meditation. Meditation is how you can remember. Are you remember your master? Are you remember yourself? Meditator mostly coming back to yourself. Lovers, devotee, only master. But same thing. If you take master, master with you come back to yourself. If you come back to yourself, master in you already. You will find him. You will meet him. So this is way. So love also way. For lover, okay, cry, dance, singing, and sit. Meditator, anyhow sitting, but some dance, some come, sing, some flow with each other, flow with nature, look the nature. Because when you're looking, when you find, which day you will find existence, you will see everywhere is he. He is everywhere. He in trees, he in leaf, he in stars, he in mountain, he in river, he is everywhere. He in you also. He in everybody. Everybody full of it. He is everywhere. So both way do. Look inside in you also, and if outside you looking, maybe one day you can find. One story has in India, one part, one man, villagers, very innocent, no read anything, never go in school, very normal poor boy, and he like Shiva, and he go to temple to Shiva, but he is like a untouchable, like a, this untouchable people in India sometime not allowed, they can come in temple. They say, no, you cannot go in temple. So when he going, priest say, no, you can't go. No, you don't go. You not allowed. And he's crying, just sitting outside of temple and crying and crying. How I meet Shiva, how I see the Shiva. How I can know him? And he said to priest, okay, you not allowed me to come in. Okay, you give me some Shiva. I can take in my home and worship him, remember him. And priest say, go away, go away. Every day, throw him out. And one day, every day he going to priest, to temple. And one day, priest is freaked out. And he took one just stone, say, this is Shiva. Just a normal stone he took and gave him. And he took, wow, is Shiva. And he took him in home. Came and crying start, and cleaning him, giving shower. He's Shiva. He don't know what is Shiva. He never seen any Shiva temple or Shiva linga, anything. And he said, this is Shiva. Because priest says it is Shiva, means Shiva. And his story is saying, when he's worshipping, he cook food, he give food to him, please first you eat. And stone can't eat. Stone is stone. And he say, if you not eat, I will not eat. First you have to eat. And then his story is saying, this stone is broken. And Shiva appeared. Shiva came out and gave him darshan. So this is his belief, his trust. He has so much trust. This name only Shiva. And this stone priest gave, oh, this is Shiva? Okay, this is Shiva. He no hand doubt anything, no anything. Like too much love, too much devotion, too much trust. And then within this trust, Shiva is appear. Even priest heard Shiva came from a stone, he not believe, because priest are priest. They just giving him to, he has to go away, not come back, every day he come back. So he has to read off. And he heard, oh, from stone Shiva came. His name was Dhanujat, Dhanajat. It's very famous stories. And he, as Shiva came, and he become also, he melt in Shiva. He become in light also. He become like a Shiva. So love also can be. But lovers no dry. Always talking, thinking, doing. Difficult to say to them, sit now, be quiet. Very difficult. For them, need to teach, sit. Who are meditator, they very easy to sit. They like to sit. For them, little bit flow. Otherwise, they will be dry. So then he's right. Then right journey is happening. Inside Buddha, outside Meera. Outside dancing, enjoying, enjoy everything. When not have anybody, know anyone, you are alone, just forget everything. Close your eyes, finish everything. Go inside. Then journey is perfect happening. So if meditator become dry, something going not right. Lovers become lazy, is not right. So when meditator also with me here, man, eye looking, they not flowing, their flow is finished. Just meditation, meditation. I say to them, make girlfriend. Because girl come and they have to flow. Girl with flow is happening. Can't be, you cannot sit. Cannot be your own. Woman come, something happening start. If you go any man is alone. Go in his room. Look his room. If he is alone, very dirty, some clothes are there, no cleaning the floor many days, few days no clean, parts are there, like a chaos will be. And if he has girlfriend, woman, first woman come, oh, clean, everything cleaning, make clean it, then okay. Women don't like without clean. She like beauty. Like, man can live in dirty place. Okay, no problem. He is not interested to clean much. Mostly like this. Not every man I say, but mostly. Who are alone here, man, they can understand. How they are. Mostly their room is very dirty. Because I have in ashram, I gave one room this man, one room that man, one room that man. And sometime I say, like I, this is little 20 kilometer far from rooms in Haridwar. And I go there, I say, okay, I have to go washroom. I say, okay, I go in your room, open. He said, please wait. 20 minutes give me. Because he, otherwise he will, he knows what is room there. So 20 minutes he need to make everything perfect. So this happening in mostly man. Man don't like beauty. And women like beauty. Man also who is woman type, little female type also like beauty. But man mind don't like. Mind like this, think. He is so busy with thinking to know, he not looking it is dirty hair or it is clean hair. He not worried about it, because he is busy with himself all the time. He just enjoy the thinking. Thinking he can enjoy whole day. From morning get up, start. Whole day think, and night sleeping till is okay. For women will be very difficult. If women for 2-3 hours continuous thoughts coming, she will freak out. She says, what is going on? What's wrong? What going on? When she in love, feel very satisfied. Ah, come back in home. This is right. A man very scared with love also. Mind always is scared. Very afraid. If love coming, he knows, I finish. Because he is losing his personality. His person. So this is happening. So man has different, woman has different quality. But should be in you, both has. You have both inside, you have man inside, you have woman inside. And both should has to be developed. Therefore we using some, which meditation techniques we using, they have both type. Kundalini, first dance, shake, dance, and then sit. Some has sitting in and music, mantra, kirtan, flow. Some has before sitting, after flow. Some has before, first flow, after sitting. So then balance is right. So I say to you also, when you meditate, which meditation technique you take, which are we using here, they are perfect. They have both part. And both part is yours should be developed. Then is right. Then you can enjoy everything. Then you enjoy yourself, and then you enjoy outer also. Outer enjoy, inner enjoy. That meditation teaching. Meditation teach when you outside with others, in world, enjoy. When you not with anybody, when you with yourself, alone in your home, alone somewhere, enjoy yourself. Then you enjoy the life. Then you enjoy every moment. When you alone, then you enjoy. When you with others, also enjoy. Outer also enjoy, inner also enjoy. And if you go like this, outer and inner, both enjoy, one day, no any outer, no any inner, will be one. Everywhere is one. Oneness come. Two finish. World finish. Me finish, you finish, everything finish. Only one. That one is consciousness. And that is everywhere here. So it can be dry. Therefore I say, if to my some man's I say, make girlfriend, be little bit flow, little bit enjoy the world also. And very good. For woman also good. If she has one boy, boy also good, has one woman. For sharing is very good. If alone, how you share? You talk with yourself. Do with yourself. When you feel love, you want to do something. Even you want to take somebody, okay, we go market. Okay, I want to buy this thing to you, want to buy that thing. I want to, we eat together. I want to do everything for you. But if you have partner, then do. If no partner, how you do? Alone, just go on. Dry. So be alone also and be together also. Only together also no good. That I'll say. Always together, you lose yourself. You forget yourself. Only your, no enjoy. So both should be. And if you do meditation, you will understand it. How I can be with myself and how can be with, enjoy with others. Sure, when you have meditation, love comes. Sometimes you very much good feeling, loving. Love when you have, you want share. You want give. And when you want share, then somebody should be there. then it's very good. Then if you have partner, very good. You have family, you have mother, father, kids, you can share. When you feel love, you have is like a kid, okay, hug him. Play with him, everything can do. So, if you have somebody, then very good, for sharing. That is good. So, for sharing also, make one somebody. Then I say to my pupil sometime to say to pupil, don't go, be alone. And so somebody I say, be together. You need now be together. Okay, you've been many years alone, 5 years, 10 years, 20, 15 years, now together. Look. And somebody who very much together 10, 15 years, I say, now you be learn how to be alone, how to enjoy the alone. So both is need. So then is ready. Then life will be no dry and enjoyful, will be joyful. And journey can be joyful also. You can do journey like a desert, dry, and you can do journey with greenery, garden is there, mountain there, jungle there, forest there, everything is there, and you can go also. So why not go when joyful? Why go to dry? So that I say. Therefore I say should not be dry. Who don't have a which man who don't have woman 5, 8 years, 10 years and meditation, they should have woman. They make partner. Look the woman, this is meditation. First search, where is my woman? And then sharing with them. Who has much woman, be alone sometime. We learn to how to be alone and enjoy to alone. Then okay. Both is then very good. Then journey very right.